Hello, guys. Welcome back. And I'm Don Duck, and I'm the Hedgehog. And, guys, we have missed you so much. And we're here for another episode of Donald Sonic and the Lost Memory. Now, I know it's been a long time to see this, but I know it looks like you guys hear it. But we are so sorry that we didn't do a more episode for Donald Sonic and Lost Memory. Now, in case you guys wonder, Donald Sonic, where were you? What happened? And what's going on? First, guys, we've been busy on watch along because I know it's kind of a little bit tight. And yes, you guys see us mostly, but you guys also see us for the play video. And again, we are so sorry, guys. I know it's been almost 2 months, Sorry. But we're back, we're here, and you know what, guys? We're in June because we know that what a week it's been for Sonic Vacation. Because we know that the next event is Game On, will take place on Saturday, July 13th. So you do not miss the opportunity because that's where we celebrate a little bit game of 2024. That's simply Paris. So today we're watching, we're gonna watch another old video from the past, and we're doing a Donald Sonic Revolution Midnight Activity, and everyone know from the 2017 public toy, it's called the Fidget Spinner. So let's go back to the regular program for watch. Well, I would say one episode, let's watch the two video, and then the next episode we'll be talking about love. All right, guys. So there it is. This is This is another episode of Donald Sonic Lost Memory. This is the fourth episode. Jesus, my bad. All right, so we're doing the Midnight Activity, and it's from Donald Sonic Revolution. And I don't know the year, but we're gonna find out. So, guys, let's see what happened in the Midnight Activity from Donald Sonic Revolution. I got a bad feeling about this.
I'm so tired.
Yep, that's me. I'm so, so tired, morning. And I'm so tired to this day. Yes, the room. Huh? Go to the Wi-Fi.
I just came from a muscle foot and lazy now.
Let me fix it up. Okay.
God, I wish something better for me.
That's me, but I'm in my bed. I miss the bed that we used to have. Yeah, I know the time, in a year, but it passed, Donald. Man, every time I think about this room, oh look, that's you, that's me and Chuck. Yeah, every time I think about the year, I don't know how the hell this it ever changed. Giannis, that I've been thinking about.
Yes, Dad, it's midnight. Oh, please, for the first time ever. We're gonna see them. I wonder.
Okay, I'll be honest, that's funny. But yeah, I was knocked out sleepless because I know it's been a long day.
What did that mean? Over there?
You said not Cam.
So, go to the
house. Yeah.
Right. I'm good, Don Blanket.
Wait a minute. What do you do, Sonic? You find now.
Okay, Donald.
Wait a minute.
I feel so tired.
Huh?
Come on. Oh my god.
It's hard to open it. Struggles real. No shit, struggles real, Donald.
Okay, Dad, I'm done.
Now I finally got it.
Good. Now you see it? Now, doesn't call me, but I complete. I go over here. I. Thank you, Donald.
Oh, okay. Now I remember. You will sleep.
Man,
you will use me as a blanket. Man, yeah. That was pretty nice. Okay, now I thought this was stupid, but
okay.
Thanks.
Dash, Kirby's sleeping, and I won't be ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow, Blizzard. Oh, Blizzard wanted tomorrow. Yeah, I forgot. Oh my god, Blizzard wanted to make painful. By the way,
so it's weird. Feel weird watching our old video, as I'm trying to remember.
Okay, let's do
this. Whoa, wait a minute. What is this?
Hold it. By the way, Kirby, he's sleeping. Okay, Porter.
Oh, the low road.
Got it.
Oh no, I'm in a portal. And then you put your teleport to another dimension.
I would bring it back.
I wonder when we had it. Probably in the attic.
Maybe
we just throw away.
I
think we did throw away.
Okay. Okay, I got a porter. What
the
hell is this? This is a porter.
Chuck's so stupid. It's a fucking porter. What do you think it is?
It ain't Nixie.
Man, that's a dumb teammate. Well, even if I like. Hey!
In fact, it's cool.
Right?
Yeah, I got it. How old is this? Like 3 years ago. Like, we got
it
for Christmas, and also this is a cool place.
Ah, yes. I remember that when it was dark, it's on.
Skylander, yeah.
Question, did anyone still play Skylander these days?
Okay.
No? But they mostly play Fortnite, Valhalla, or whatever. Just like, is Skylander still exist? A kid, then yeah.
Ah, damn it. I turned on by myself by accident. Well, it's turned off. Anyways, so what else did we do? I don't know. Probably going to bed? Yeah, I think it's going to go to bed. Fuck. This is weird.
Okay, where are we going now? Jesus Christ, okay. See the little room.
We got to turn up a day. But I stole someone. Watch this. I stole the wallet.
Oh man, I'm in the wallet.
It's really important for money. So don't judge. Whoa, son, you got a wallet? Yes, I did. I got a black wallet. Hey, look. Guess what? It's cool part. There's no more. There's none. Here's what we keep. We keep the money. We keep the credit card. And we're so happy with it. Oh, Lord. I'm so ready for the wallet. Hey, did everybody need a wallet before? No, not at all. But that's true, because if people need a wallet, then that's a problem.
You know, I don't know why I have a wallet.
I don't know, but...
But rich with money is a wallet. Can you imagine? If I buy a wallet, the money inside. Automatically. And I want to get it. If you want to buy a wallet with the money on it, then you may be like a hallucination, because... If you want to get money, then you gotta ask someone for money, and then you have a bunch of money on the entire job.
Gosh.
The one thing about it is the job.
Hey, what's up? Hey, because I found. Hey,
yep, I show her the portal.
What the fuck?
There it is, guys.
This
is part two. Is this part two? I can't tell. No! I don't want to get copyrighted from some show. Anyway, guys, so we're going to go back, watch it. We're going to watch another episode of Donald Sonic old video. Alright, guys, so we're watching a 1-minute video for today's episode of Donald Sonic Lost Memory. We call it a fidget spinner. So, if you ask me, I know, Fidget Spinner is the most popular toy in 2017, but we did a video about it, so guy, it's called Donald Sonic Unleashed the Fidget Spinner, and I see Kirby with, I don't know, is this Fidget Spinner? Well, we're gonna find out, so guy, let's go watch one more video for today's episode of Donald Sonic Lost Memory, and yeah.
Kirby, what are you doing? Oh, yeah, there's a nest in this house.
Oh my god, Chucky is on there. I'm so fucking stupid.
I know how.
What do you mean you're so stupid? I know. Because I told Chucky that I had an idea that you could put the nest on it because he's the bird.
Look at you.
I mean, true, bird is on the nest, but this is a weird nest, Sonic.
Oh, fine. Don't say anything, Kirby.
Why am I full like that? Did my puberty hit?
Check it.
Check to yourself.
Thank you, Donald.
Why am I full like that?
Holy shit. I was showing you that in part one.
I'll be honest. I think my pivot got hit on that time.
It's a peaceful day.
And look at me. You guys see me talking when we do the video for watch along.
Also, we went to the new city. Patterson and Paramus.
Let's
look inside. Patterson and Paramus.
Yeah, come on, bro, my comp. Let's just go.
So, what do you found on Patterson Mall?
We found some strange thing that. There's a spinner name. Yeah. You want to show? Come here. I found something. It was in my room. Something like glowing last night.
I don't know.
Alright.
Oh, yes. So back in my room. Alright, guys. This is the room. And it's different.
The fidget spinner. Yeah. But it's also the key. What is the part?
I didn't give it to you.
So
I remember, I have the yellow face banner and the Kirby has the white face banner.
What is it mean of the city?
That's a puzzle to fit, but mainly this is the elements to find the right temple.
So, here's the thing, Donna. Did you know that the city was made in the 90s? Yeah, it would not become popular until it was around 17. There's a woman who created Fidget Spinner in the 90s, but then it didn't become popular until 2013. Man, a long year to do it, but well, at least you had it what you want.
But also the key to the city, probably in Washington,
to the city, I'm so numb.
We are going.
I'm in the fantasy world where this is the foreshadow of the watch along. If I have my prediction about what show that is going to happen, then you guys know me and I know everybody. If this could happen in the future, like I said, that's me in 2017. Oh. I wonder what they're doing in watch along for the past nearly 5 years. But guess what? 5 years later, I'm doing a watch along. But this is 2013. And I'm doing a watch along in 2022. That's 5 years prior to that.
Let me tell you something, you see.
5 years. Yeah. I'll be honest. This is my theory.
And when we went to the bus, then. We went to Paramus. We crossed the Passaic River. And then Paramus, then we went to the Ronchon Mall, and then we found the key. We all bought two cities that we in as Paramus. So, probably the next city is Ronchon.
Not a lie.
My future vision.
I really miss our house.
The next city
like, we have some good shit in this house, but. We're in an apartment.
Washington.
Not gonna lie, apartment was good. Just like, I really miss the house so much.
Well, probably we gotta remember, I saw the news that Orlando had become Pablo.
I would say that it would take like a decade to remember about Orlando. If you wanna go to Orlando, then I wish you wanna go to a home. You live in Orlando, right? I was from Orlando, but I was in New Jersey.
Like, before the began on the metro.
Man.
What the hell? What happened?
Oh, they know Florida is complete. What does that mean?
I don't know.
It means they're like, they know Florida is back to normal. No more spirits back.
Whoa! Oh my god! What's up? Things stop.
I guess I'm wondering for like this.
No. Imagine we do a homeless shit, even though it's 2013. The homeless shit was still probably in 2013. Do the homeless shit. I don't want to tell
Wait. Yes?
It's okay. No more spirit. Donna, I don't want to say that, but look how fucked up Kirby was.
Like,
be honest, Karina, I remember that the car came. Honestly, that's a bad idea to use a sharpie on Kirby, but look how he is.
Oh,
I look at him now. He was a longer YouTube championship. He's been with me for watch long. And now, I know that what to do is I can change for the story.
I know. Can you tell me that it was possible to stop the every town, every state
Yeah. It's so loud.
We'll see now.
Wait, so she was supposed to go to any stage?
What the hell?
No way.
The three city too. Probably close to Pennsylvania, we'll go die. But we will go to three stage. What do you mean, Sonny?
So guys, remember, it turns out to me, Fidget Spinner was so popular that I'm losing my mind. I broke my own Fidget Spinner, and I fixed my Fidget Spinner, and I don't use my Fidget Spinner. I rarely use Fidget Spinner in one of the videos. From the old channel into this channel. If you ask me, I know Fidget Spinner is not popular anymore, but I'm starting to use a Fidget Spinner because I know I love to play it. Even if I'm bored. Oh, and one member? We went to Trenton.
That's it.
Delaware, Maryland, D.C. Gotta go. Then it's up. We want some Mars down. Kirby, you might want to see this.
What? Oh, the bird.
Don't you hate me.
Spinner.
Oh, that scream. Is that Kirby? I'm gonna open the door.
He just spit it. But I know. Can you tell me what's your real name? Let me try. My name is White Note.
So, we playing for the city. And we need to do something. Decide. The only way to save the city is to get any key. What, Bert? Hello, Bert.
How did you not just say that? What the fuck?
I'm coming for you.
Oh, man, I'm about to get canceled. Oh my god. I'm gonna suffer this. But guys, that's it for today's episode of Dawn's Lost Memories. This is episode 4. And we know we're almost at episode 7, which means the final episode of Dawn's Lost Memories. But guys, don't worry. The next episode, we will be talking about the Dawn's Lost Revolution Valentine problem. Wait, what? Yep, a Valentine problem, which will be in episode 5. I will find another old video for episode 6, and then we will record for episode 7 to see what would happen. Of the 7, I would say 5 years ago. But I tell the guy, we'll see you guys the next episode of Dawn's Lost Memories. I tell the guy, we miss you for doing the series. We did it for watching Tom Kitchen. And then we got 2 episodes will come today. And then more episodes coming up in the summer. And yeah. So until then, we'll see you guys next time.